Today I'm going to show you how to patch a hole. I guarantee you've never seen this before. First thing, cut a piece of scrap plywood bigger than the hole. Shove said plywood in said hole. Tighten it flush. Remove the screw. Cut a piece of drywall smaller than the hole. Install the drywall into the hole with the screw. Next step, take expansion foam and fill the gap. Trim it off. The best part about it, you don't need any tape.